The UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Super Gore nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, priest Dayag Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Protocol is in effect.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Thank you.
The entrance into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Why?